or not to be? That is the question. Whether it is nobler for the tummy to suffer the slings and arrows of assessment task fortunes by eating the Malteser. Or is it best to stick with the apple? The bee shall decide. Good choice.